the buzzer is there. Hi friends, today in this video, we both will show you how to make a water alarm which you can use for your school or science projects.
So let's get started.
Hi guys, my name is Rhythm.
My name is Veronica.
Our channel is all about education and fun learning, which helps us to be confident and fearless. We both invite you to be a part of our channel. So friends, let's get started with our water alarm. These are the materials needed, like foil, and then ball, plastic bottle cap, few sticks like this, a long stick, I am using a pen, and then a glass. Friends, I forgot to mention that we will need a battery and a buzzer. Friends, first I'm going to take this cap and then I'm going to create a hole. Then I'll take small aluminium foil and then I'll roll and then compress it like this will make. And then two of them will do and then we'll stick it. So, abracadabra, giri, chow. I've done this. So, like this, I stuck it. There's a hole, and we will just stop. Second step is we'll take this ball and then make two holes, okay? And then we'll wrap the aluminium foil with it, okay? So, abracadabra, giri, chow. So, friends, this is here. So, inside there is the plastic ball. Holes are created on both the sides. And it's wrapped with the aluminium foil. So friends, that glass was too high, so we are using this one. I'll take this and then I have joined these two, attached the rubber band. Then I have this one in the middle. Yeah. So this one is ready. This will help to stop. Now let's make the circuit. Now I take the black and the blue wires. So let's check if it's perfect. Yeah, the buzzer is perfect. Now we just connect these together. Okay. And then we have made two holes, but this will put it.
But it's come like this.
And then done.
It's come like now, this.
So when our circuit is complete, when we put the water, because of the water level, this ball comes up and then it starts buzzing. Okay, so let's get water to pour in it. The ball is coming up. Buzzer is there. Okay, she also woke up. Yes, so this was a successful experiment. Okay, so this went down, just gave up. When it went down, it didn't buzz. Okay, so now it buzzed. So this was a successful one. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.